So let's take a look at using stickers in the Messages app on either the iPhone or the iPad. Stickers are a special function that only work on iOS, at least for sending, but you can receive them on your Mac. So I've got a message window here open on my Mac and you can see my iPad. Now let's start a conversation between the two and just say hello. There we go. So now let's send a sticker. So how do you send a sticker? Well, you've got the little action or apps button just to the left of where you type your message. Tap that and it expands into three buttons and there's the apps button there. Now I can swipe back and forth between different things I can do here. Or I can tap the four dots at the bottom left and then it gives me an overview of what I have. I can hit the store button and I have to actually purchase stickers in the App Store. Now purchasing doesn't necessarily mean you pay for them. They could be free. There are a lot of different free sets. Most of them are promoting something like major movies or artists or companies, brands, things like that. There are some free ones around that aren't doing that. And there are some that are free but you have to do in-app purchases. You kind of get a sampler set and then you got to purchase more or do a subscription. There's actually right now at least a little iMessage stickers button in blue there. I'm going to go to that. That way I eliminate all the apps that aren't stickers but are other types of messaging apps. And now I'm just looking at stickers. So I can scroll through, browse through here and see what I want and purchase or at least add the ones I want. I could also of course search here back on that main screen. So once I've added some apps that are really sticker packs, I can use them. And I've got a couple here to the right and there's one that was a free one. It's David Bowie sticker pack. So I'm going to try to send one. So let's go and just send this one here. I'm just going to tap it and it now appears just like a photo or something I would have attached. And I can even put text. So now I can see that it sends just like a regular image and I get it on my Mac. So even though I can't send them, I can at least receive them on my Mac. Now another thing you may want to do is attach a sticker to a message. So let's get some stuff going on here. Let's respond here and now let's say I want to attach a sticker to a message, a previous message. I would go in there and select apps. I would go over to my Bowie sticker pack and there's an animated lightning bolt. I can drag that to a message, either one that I've sent or one that I've received. So let's send it, put it on the top of that test and you can see it attaches to that previous message and it even appears there on the Mac. And I can attach other ones as well. I can attach them to both the ones I've sent and the ones I've received. And I can attach multiple ones and they appear there just fine on the Mac. So you can have lots of fun basically coloring up your conversation with these stickers. Of course it works best when you're both on iOS so you can both actually send stickers back and forth. The person at the other end doesn't have to have that sticker pack, doesn't have to have purchased it or anything to see the stickers. Only the sender has to have that pack. And of course keep in mind this only works with iMessage. Well, it kind of works if you're using SMS. If you're sending and it's a green bubble because you're sending to somebody that's not using an Apple product, they'll still get them as attachments. But they won't be able to attach them. You can't attach them to messages and they'll see them. And some of the animated ones don't work. Lots of things like that. So this is best kept between people that are both using the blue bubbles. In other words, you're both using iMessage. And that could be a lot of fun way to kind of color up a conversation between friends.